How you feeling about all this? Whoa, it's you. Thanks for being there for our people.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Now, do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
Thank you. are under attack.
Copy that. We're set over here.
All right, heads up. We're not alone.
Guys, heads up. Keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area. Oh, friggin' exposed. Right there, out there, guys.
Central, we have troops in contact.
Okay. Now let's find these hostiles. Hell yeah. Right behind you.
Say again left. Say again left.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
Come on out, you son of a bitch. They're out here. Keep looking.
These assholes are gonna pay when I find them.
The shit!
Someone's here! I'm gonna flush them out!
They're out here. We gotta find them.
Heads up! They're here!
They're still here, somewhere.
Thank you.
attacking us!
We got enemies in the area.
Stay alert, we got company.
They came to play.
There's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them.
Let's get them!
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Damn it, where are you?
Keep looking, fellas. Bitch. They're around.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
Well, that's power in the information age. If you can see it, you can kill it.
Well, you know, sometimes you don't even need to see it, and it's poof.
Look, now Jay thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
I'm moving in!
Drunk in the lighthouse swears worse than a sailor. Man, this job is just like my last deployment. foreign as shit.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
I could be in my hooch watching a movie. Whatever, just keep looking.
Yeah, the woman in the lighthouse is scary as hell.
By me too. I heard the RTO talking to someone last night, and it sounds like there's something. I don't like it.
Enemy contact! Eyes on enemy!
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
Wow. You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.